Oh my gosh, I didn't want you guys to see that. Today we are going to be, well, I'm going to be showing you what I did, out of episode for my to my house. So yeah, I finished it completely. That's what it looks like. Come outside. Hold on a sec. Looks like this. Not that even, but who cares? I don't know in the last dip. Didn't mean to do that. I finished the flooring, which I think I already did. I did this. Yeah, I think I did. I made a staircase. Beautiful, beautiful staircase. I made windows. Whoa, did you guys see that? I made beautiful windows, and I finished the roof. I didn't do anything else. Besides this part, which is part of the roof, which is amazing. I think it's amazing. And, like, I'm not those lazy people who don't fill it in the wall all the way. I filled it in all the way. So, yeah, it took me forever, but I did it. Oh my gosh, what'd I do? What'd I do? What'd I do? yeah. So, yes, this is going to be a very short video. After this, I have to go somewhere, so, yes. I'm just going to be organizing my room, which is going to be up here. So, first let's get a bed, obviously. Bed, bed, I like double bed. Let's get a bookcase. Okay, fill up bookcase up. Mistakes, mistakes, I make the mistakes. This looks cute. I think this pattern is amazing. And then I need item frames. You guys are like, what the heck? Why item frames? I put item frames on the bookcases so you can read books. Yeah. I wish we had book and quill though so I can make a book. Oh, it's uneven. Oh, well. Okay. Let me see. Buggy buck. Buggy buck. Like, can you read these? You can't read them. I'm just gonna put a random book in. Boop. Boop. And also, I wanna, like, I saw this empty map, I want to create the map. Create the, how do you create a map? Create map. You have to, like, hold it down or something. What am I doing wrong? I'm really confused. So, yeah. Does it tell me where I am? Oh, no. It just says, like, the outside. Oh, this is really cool. I really love this. Is it like the map when you like put it down? Like you put it down. I need to put some torches in so you can see it. Right next to the windows. And I put some on my nightstand. Beautiful! My beautiful room. Oh my gosh, I love this map thingy. I love it! Oh my gosh, I love this. I need a chest. Chest, chest. I love it. Great, great, great. Not even full yet. One, two, three. Hey, Mar. I'm gonna just get a little chest over here. Gotta make a little bit of map. Which I love maps, if you cannot tell. I love maps now. And now I'm gonna put empty maps. So I don't want any of those. I can make more. So I'm just gonna go to bed in the morning. I'm going to make it a little more pretty. Well, right now I'm going to make it a little more pretty, or what I call pretty. I'm going to put some paintings around the place. Beautiful. No, wrong one. There, this one can get destroyed. I need another bigger one. So let me just let me see if I have more anything else. Oh, let me put a few trap doors in there. Chapters make everything better. I hate this lag. Let me just... Beautiful. Here I am. Isn't it beautiful? Oh, I'm right near a river. Well, that is it for today's video. I'm going to put a mat up front and then it'll be finished. Yes? Yep. Actually, I'll see you guys later and bye bye.